Hey everyone, 84Ironhide here with another video review. This time of Transformers the Movie Deluxe Class Bonecrusher. Obviously this Bonecrusher in his vehicle mode. He is a Buffalo MPCV vehicle. He's a minesweeping vehicle. Which is what this is used for. Very nice vehicle mode. Rolls really nice. Nice little, if you'll be able to read that, pretty small. Hold on, see if I can get a close-up of that. So here's that sticker. The writing is way too small. It's pretty hard to read, actually. But it does say Bonecrusher right there. And, it's got a pit bull on it holding these in its mouth. But, very nice vehicle mode. Okay. This is pretty articulated. Turn it over. Bends back. These do spread apart. Like that. Put them back together. Here's a size comparison with Transformers the Movie Deluxe Class Brawl. So he's, you know, your average size deluxe class figure. You get one more size comparison here. Here he is with Transformers the Movie Barricade. So, there you go. Let's get to the transformation on him. First you want to start by flipping this forward out of the way. And then come in here. Split these, fold them down until they click into place. Same with this one. Next thing, flip this forward. And you can take this whole section here and just split it apart. Oh, actually, first, you want to flip these forward out of the way. Then you can split this whole section here and bring it down. Next thing you want to do, rotate these around 180 degrees, like so. Twist it around at the thigh, like that, 180 degrees. And then this here actually has tabs, and these are slotted. And you just tab that in, and it'll hold it right into place, just like that. Hold his head back. And then flip these pieces forward a little bit, like that. Position these, and you can get them to stand, like that. Next thing you want to do is work on the arms, fold these back all the way. Flip these over, flip that over. Pull his hand out, like so. And in the back here, fold this forward, split it, bend those in, and then separate these blades here, like that, split it. And there you have him in robot mode. So here he is in robot mode. Very nice figure. Kind of short for a deluxe class, but I'll show you that in some size comparisons. Articulation, it's hinged here. It's on a swivel. Hinge here. Same with this side. Legs are on a ball joint, although they are limited due to this piece here. They're a little limited. Hinge joint knee, these are kind of on a hinge here, but a very nice figure, a very sturdy figure, mainly because of the the four contact points. Well, mainly three. These ones don't really touch the ground that well. But another feature is the extending arms, which you can see here, to give them super arms. See how long those things are. And I believe they were extended in the first movie when he attacked Optimus on the highway. Well, let's get to some size comparisons for this guy. Here he is with Brawl again. So even Brawl's kind of short for a deluxe class, but Brawl's a little bit taller than Bonecrusher is. But let's bring on average size deluxe class figure. Here he is with Barricade again. So, yeah, as you can see, let me zoom out. He's pretty short for a deluxe class figure. Barricade's about your average size. Very nice detail on this figure. Get a close-up of him. So here's a close-up of him. And you can see all the detail on its head mold. And a very nice figure. I love the colors on him. Spin him around here a little bit. Very nice figure. One of my favorite deluxe class figures from the first movie. Very nice. Now, he does have a Decepticon symbol back here, so I'll see if I can get a close-up of that. So you can kind of see the Decepticon symbol I'm talking about right there. It kind of blends in the rest of them. But overall, really nice figure. Highly recommended figure. But hope you enjoyed the review, and this has been the review for Transformers, the movie Deluxe Class Bonecrusher.